This is a demo of a Celmer USA 162-162, also called the Omega model, not to be confused with the Omega model they currently make. These are cheap saxophones, but this one is a true saxophone and built to be a competitor with for the Celmer Mark VI built in Paris. And I can really imagine they did a good job, because it's got a beautiful tone. It has the mechanics are it really looks like a Celmer, and it sounds like this.